Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everything in between, and welcome to one of my childhood games, my filler of my heart, the game that makes me feel that we've lost something with graphics, just in graphics. This is a 2007 game. This is still one of the best looking games that I have ever played, and it still holds up today. This is the reason that the joke in the PC universe is, but can it play Crysis? This is one of those games where you can only take about 3 bullets before you're dead. And this is from when EA was a respected company. Shiny. I really, really love this intro. Maximum speed. Sort of just, this is not what the game looks like, by the way. This is like really blurry for some reason. Really shows you what the game does. How it all works. And I'm Sonic, and people do not die that quickly in hard mode. Oh, hello. Yeah, this is a thing you can do. You just pick people up. You can throw them at other people, and it stuns them for a short while, so they have to get up and they just can't shoot you. So it's a way of taking them out and basically giving yourself an extra second. Yeah, you never actually want to do this on hard. This is why I love this game, is you can, on normal mode, just walk in like a fucking tank and just like tank bullets properly. And yes, this is a thing you can do in the game. Pop a tire and run underneath it. And jump, kill someone, land, and take out the fuel tank. I've never managed to actually take out a helicopter doing that, but that is a thing you can do. And there we have it. The nanosuit. With our friendly
Oh!
Something's wrong here. Oh, it's probably not moving my mouse, eh? Yep, that is a trick. Hey! Backflip! So, whoa. Sucks guys chasing archaeologists now. Where am I? This will be a cakewalk. Oh, I've upside down. Wondering why I was. Oh, weird. Whatever. $50 says this rolls at all. High profit. Night vision, you really don't. I don't think you ever really need night vision. Oh, yeah, that's giant alien. It took me so long to realize you could actually see that. I bought it when I was younger, it was just like a thing that happened. But you can look over and you can just see it streaking across the sky. And I'm drowning. Whoa, I'm moving.
I'm okay, I'm okay.
Look at this water.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, but you missed the LCD.
Look at these textures, they look so good. This may be like rose tinted glasses, but
I just took damage from jumping on them. Brain. Down and on the moon, just as dead. The
signal goes there. Aztec, I have negative visual field. Totally. This is my favorite gun in all of gaming, because it is stupidly powerful and you only ever get a short amount of ammo. But you get this. That wasn't what I wanted. I'm sorry. That one? Yeah, that one. It's a sleep dart. You shoot a sleep dart and you can run up. And just go, punch, and you kill them all in one punch. It's the easiest way of doing it. I swear, like, the easiest way of getting around half this game is just to punch people. Maximum speed! You actually run faster with maximum speed just like this than you do running. So you can just switch to this when you're not got nothing happening. And this boosts you real quick. If you run into something doing that, you get hurt. Crap. Shoot! I miss. Hey, crab. Fuck you. And here's where this comes in handy. Maximum armor. Knocks him down, and he falls off. Ta-da! Free dead guy. Maximum armor. Execution. And you can boost presses, get rid of that flashlight because nobody likes it. There we are. Ready to go.
Soak engaged.
I think there's two or three people here. Two people. My memory's good at this.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
You have to. I'm sorry, I'm going to be quiet, but you have to hit headshots. You can see these guys, if I can pick them up.
Maximum strength.
They got armor. You can't pick them up, unfortunately. They've got armor on, so all over their chest basically is bulletproof, up to a certain amount of bullets. But for the most part, it's bulletproof. Ow, 1 point of damage. I'm bleeding perfect. Hey, that's okay.
Give a sit rep. Something. You're swiping me on the way down.
Yeah, you got me as well.
I'm caught up in the trees. Okay, Aztec. Hang tight.
At least you got a parachute to keep you safe. My parachute failed immediately.
No man.
Hi.
Up here.
Where? Is that you?
Come on. Let's get to Aztec.
Let's go.
Prophet. I'm not alone out here.
Yeah, we're here with you. Aztec.
KPA. Four-man patrol. Have you been compromised?
Huh.
Aztec, talk to me. Mother Santissima! Aztec, sound off now! Don't give me mal! Don't give me mal! Don't give me mal! Prophet, help me!
It sounds like you're fearing evil. I'm almost there, man. I'm almost there. I'm doing my jump. This is one of those games where doing that jumping thing. Oh, I skipped a cutscene. Basically, everyone is dead.
Jester, take care of his equipment and cover our tracks.
Scar, Nomad, this is pretty much the only other place we can get Scar. There's one more place. And at that point, you basically have to give it up. Pardon? But he was hanging from here and he got vaporized. Literally vaporized, by the way. No, metaphorically, he basically torched him. I'll do that in a second.
Cloak engaged.
Patrol. Deal with them. Nice and quiet.
I remember how to play this game. You gotta switch. You like this? Pew! And then no one ever sees you because you're not visible for long enough for them to notice the fact that you're there. His gun has disappeared somewhere. And has your gun disappeared somewhere? There it is. You do not get much ammo. Like, with this game, you do not want to get attached to your weapons because you run out of ammo quite quickly.
Nomad, I just lost our comm set to JSOC. Our whole tactical display's down. The KPA must be using a GPS jammer near your location. Find it and take it out.
Copy, Prof.
I can do that.
I'm on it.
I remember this part. See, this is like, this is a, I remember this part because it's been so long since I played it that it is genuinely, not so much I recognize this part, I wanted to go into, land mode.
I see a large transmitting array. That must be the jamming station.
So beautiful. You can't look at this and say it looks bad. This is a 10-year-old game at this point. And it looks better than some games that come out now. There's that guy there. Now here's a thing from my childhood that I remember. I know that I used to go along here. This is halfway along here. And there's always a dude there. But if I went down here, there wasn't a dude there. So I'm now curious. Does he only spawn if I go that way? Is that him there? Okay, so we can
maximum strength.
See that there's no one over there, right?
Maximum armor.
Let's go check if someone suddenly appears.
Cloak engaged.
Snake quail. Well, he's suddenly appeared. So I know he's there.
Maximum armor.
No! I'm gonna guess he is actually just a person that happens to come here whenever I came along.
Engage.
Oh, there he is.
Maximum
Yo,
That was bad. You really gotta hit the headshots. Else that happens.
Shit, they called in reinforcements. Enemy units headed your way.
That's not that big a deal, because stuff. But it's never a good thing either. I don't know the timing on that. So just bring in this truck. Truck can do nothing to me. I am an invincible super soldier. I'm an invincible super soldier who has sleep darts. Strength mode gets rid of the recoil. There's no shift to hold breath. You need to change mode to get rid of recoil. And even then, you only get like two or three shots out of it before your energy runs out. He's asleep. That's what I did to him. I shot him with a tranquilizer dart. And he's having a snap as well. And he's dead. Yes. Now he's dead. Oh, boat. Yeah, these boats will fuck you up, something wrong. Unless you can get like a very good shot in and take out the driver.
Nomad, we're blind here until you find that jammer.
I found the jammer, it's right fucking here. Look, there. There, use it.
Good job. Tax system back
good
online.
Job.
Proceed to the LZ.
I'll do that, I've got a boat to deal with. Where'd he go? Right over there. Whoa! Yeah, they have laser sight, by the way. Forgot to mention, but they have laser eyesight. Holy shit, I think I got him. I did not get him. I got him though. Hey man. You gonna hit him any time today? There is some travel time on these bullets. Not enough to really worry about, but it's there. And it's one of those things you gotta remember. Oh! I can get a secondary pistol, can't I? From here, right? Oh! Where am I? Yeah, dual pistol! Yeah! Time for the spray down! Very good at spraying people down these pistols. They don't do much damage, but they stun lock like a bitch.
I see people.
I see a car as well. Oh, I found out the car was facing the other way. Wow, that's a lot of people. Anyone else? No, this is like one of them. Best thing to do. I have rocks popping in. That's just an error, a thing of its time or anything. I forgot you can go prone. You can even lean. Look at this. Armory out. Go into strength mode. Take him out with a sleeping dart. Then he's an easier shot. Come on. That was a good shot. This one might be hard. Yeah, when I said they were bulletproof, I meant it. There we go! That took for fucking ever. Oh, aw. Fucking hell. Yeah, there is no point in sniping with this particular sight. Actually. Fuck you. I got him. Strengthy style. Try and get some of that ammo back after I wasted all of it. Where does this other guy go? He's over here. Somewhere. Hello.
Cloak engaged.
Where'd you go? There you are. That guy, I think that guy's just a sight in the truck.
Are you alive or are you dead?
He's alive. You can tell, the easiest way of telling if someone's alive or not is because they're attached to the gun. If I take my strength mode, punch the fuck out of him. That kicks him out the side. Yes, I know speed mode exists. Minor issue of this people here. With grenades, we're okay. Just die. There is a very nice audio feedback on this when you get the hit. So you know that you are actually hitting. There's someone over there, I don't know where they are. Oh yeah, this guy's still alive. Hello? I had a hello. Oh, there's your head. Shot him in the arm a few times. There was someone else. Oh, someone crashed their boat. Gun, gun, gun. It's over there somewhere. Fuel tank. I saw it. Stay cloak.
Energy critical.
Move! There we go. A guy was standing in the way so I couldn't shoot it. I still need a person over here. You're a fair way than I thought you were.
I read additional PPA headed your way.
Just die. It's actually kinda hard to kill people on Delta. One of the things we lost. But, recently. Think about using the suppressor if they can't see you and they don't know where you are. They'll look where the bullet's coming from because it's the noise that they hear. Did it. It took like 5 tries. Wow, it's been way too long. Way too long. It's this boat here. No, I'm gonna take the boat, because I remember there's a thing that you can do with this boat. You're, like, entirely bypass an area.
Maximum armor.
One shot.
Maximum
one
armor.
Shot. Anybody else wanna get one shot?
Energy critical.
You wanna get one shot?
Maximum speed.
One shot.
Maximum armor.
You're a boat. I'm about to get one shot. Ow! Strength mode, cloak. I failed. And the reason they can't see me here is because I'm actually in a bush and considered hiding. Shoot the fucker. This is bad. I'm doing the Christ's name so bad. Oh, you can get a shotgun here. Hopefully not off that guy. I think it's that guy there. One shot. Basically anywhere on the head is good, even if they have a helmet. You have a pistol. Which is lucky, because I'm not that great a shot. Grenade! Whoa! No! Fuck. Shit. let me see. If I switch this over to this mode, I might actually be able to take out the driver.
Maximum armor.
He's like about there. Ah, I thought I had him for a second. This game is old. So you have to actually do a couple things to make it work. Oh, I didn't change off for the thing, Majigs. So you see how he's holding onto his weapon and I can't take it? That means he's still alive. See how when I shoot him in the face, he drops his weapon? That means he's not alive. I shot him in the neck. And the bullet wound is now gone.
Prophet, I'm inside the communications trailer.
I'm inside the communications trailer. I check him.
Got it. I'm in. Downloading now.
Download complete. It's only in my speed.
Got the intel.
That's gonna hurt. It didn't hurt. Off the edge we go. Ow. Yeah, I took a point of damage from running into that. Oh, the sound in this game. That's the place to leave your boat.
You believe this?
No, it's a video game, but holy shit.
Looks like someone had a little trouble parking their boat.
We seem to have hit a dead end. I've lost our secure channel to JSOC. Too much electrical interference on this island.
Hey, boss! I got something. Topographic map. There's an area highlighted.
This valley here must be where the excavation site is located.
How can you be sure?
I'm not, but it's all we've got to go on. We need to get moving.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers. I'm not buying that locate and evacuate bullshit anymore.
Yeah. Since when do the North Koreans have themselves a motherfucking freeze ray?
Damn straight! I feel like I jumped into a bloody comic book here.
I've told you everything you need to know.
That's bollocks and you know it. Aztec is dead and we ain't got the first idea what killed him.
I saw him up close, boss. He was mutilated, ripped in two. I mean, what are we dealing with here? Cause it ain't just Korean.
Jester's right. If this Rosenthal guy was a proper nut, we wouldn't be here.
Cut the crap, Psycho. You've all been fully briefed. Our job is to find those people, and that's what we're going to do. We're moving out now, and that's in order.
Something's here.
Something big. Something cold. Something that doesn't like Jester. And was being picked up. It's time for me to go. Because fuck these guys and their size. Bye!